Song called A Starful Night. This is my fourth original song that I'm uploading, so I wanted to take a minute to explain a bit about my style. So my first song, Soul of Light, had a simple riffs, a pretty simple solo, and a little complex keyboard work. The second one, Lonely City, was basically the same kind of song, but with a setter mode and more piano melodies. The third one, Time Loop, had faster riffs, less piano melodies, and more keyboard work. But all of my songs were basically simple and short power metal songs. This song is a bit different. It begins with a similar style, but then it becomes more complex with faster keyboard and guitar. Then I move on to slower and darker doom metal-like riffs, combined with a sadder and slower keyboard part. This song's solo was built over a sad and slow riff like the others, and had a lot of tremolo picking. But the end was faster and happier than the rest of my songs, like my last songs. That I tried to combine the power and doom, something like what Sludge does for hardcore and doom, but with power metal and doom. Like a combination between Candlemass style doom metal and Rhapsody style power.